I'm Christina Johnson here for TLB-TV here with Johnny Mosman. The Maryland men's lacrosse team took home a big win this past weekend against rival Johns Hopkins and came out as the number one in the Big Ten Conference. Now they look toward their first game in the Big Ten tournament against Penn State. Senior Matt Rambo took home a win for himself this past weekend, breaking the all-time scoring record for Maryland. Let's hear what he had to say.
I just got to thank like all the players and the coaches that helped me out, just put me in the position that I was in. Everyone that just helped me out, so I got to give the credit to all of them.
So, Johnny, how much do you think the Terps will be relying on Rambo this weekend?
I think they'll be relying on him a lot. It's not bad to rely on the Big Ten Offensive Player of the Year to score your goals and get your assists, and that's exactly what Maryland does with Matt Rambo. He leads the Big Ten in both points per game and assists per game, and he's the catalyst for Maryland's offense.
So you mentioned assists. Rambo's assists have been increasing each year that he's been at Maryland. How is he able to do this?
Well, when he has the ball, all eyes on defense are on him, and the slides are looking to come extra early when Matt Rambo has the ball. So when the slide comes early, it lets Matt Rambo see the field so well, and you saw that last weekend against Johns Hopkins. Matt Rambo assisted 3 of Connor Kelly's 4 goals, with him passing from X up top to Connor Kelly and letting Connor Kelly rip one.
So what do you think the Terps need to be doing to prepare for the game this Thursday?
They don't need to change much from their preparation for Penn State last time. Last game against Penn State, they were clicking on all cylinders. On defense, they shut down Penn State star freshman Mac O'Keefe, and they scored 15 goals on offense. The one thing they do need to improve on is their faceoffs. Their last game against Penn State, they were positive in the faceoffs, but that was their last game all regular season when they were positive. And John Tillman said, if they don't get successful on faceoffs again, then they'll be fighting an uphill upstream battle this postseason.
We have an awesome group, our first 6 and our second line. Honestly, anybody with the ball in their hands is like a very lethal guy. So honestly, our offense has been playing great.
Now, Johnny, it's time for some predictions. What do you think is going to happen for the Terps this weekend?
I think this is Maryland's tournament to lose. They're playing their best lacrosse they've played all season, and I think they'll defeat Penn State in the semifinals, and then I think Ohio State will take down Johns Hopkins in a rematch of when Ohio State beat Johns Hopkins earlier in Columbus, and then ultimately on Saturday, I think Maryland will defeat Ohio State to take home the Big Ten tournament championship.
I definitely agree. For TLB-TV, I'm Christina Johnson. He's Johnny Mosman. Thanks for watching TLB-TV's Men's Lacrosse Big Ten Tournament Preview.